followers answer, but we are far away from any towns. Where can we get enough bread to feed all these people? Jesus asked, how many loaves of bread do you have? He answered, we have 7 loaves. Jesus told the people to sit down on the ground. Then he took the 7 loaves and gave thanks to God. Jesus divided the bread and gave the pieces to his followers. He told them to pass